Is the C-130 Game Pass worth it? With proximal gaming to 1000. It comes with 4 liveries. A C-130 and a foe are pretty similar. It also comes with unique Coast Guard and Blue Angel liveries, both of which are free with the pass. Watch this. Angel of Death. You can turn really easily. Lol, he is sideways. This part is epic. What pass should I review next?